AMD announces Ryzen 4000 mobile processors 4800U and 4800H. AMD today announced its Ryzen 4000 series mobile processors designed to compete with Intel's fastest, across both its 10th Gen Ice Lake and Comet Lake mobile processors lines. At the heart of these processors is the 7nm Rimor silicon, which doubles the CPU core count over the previous generation Picasso, and improves IPC, single-thread performance, by a double-digit percentage. Rimor combines a CPU with 8 cores based on the Zen 2 inches microarchitecture, with an IGBA that has the number-crunching machinery of Vega, but with display and multimedia engines of Navi. It is a monolithic piece of silicon with a dual-channel IMC that supports not just conventional DDR4 memory, but also fast LPDDR4X. There are two distinct classes of Ryzen 4000 mobile, U and H. The Ryzen 7 4800U, with its 15W TDP, targets ultra-portable notebooks, and goes head-on against Intel's Core i7 Ice Lake U processors, winning on the CPU front with its high core count and IPC. The Ryzen 7 4800H, on the other hand, taps into the 45W TDP headroom to dial up CPU and IGBU clock speeds significantly, offering CPU performance that beats the desktop Core i7-9700K. It also introduces Smart Shift, an IGBU plus CPU virtualization technology that lets your notebook dynamically switch between the two based on graphics load,